A senior Reagan administration official said today there has definitely been a meltdown at the nuclear reactor in Chernobyl near Kiev. The Soviet government told its people on television tonight that only two people have died. There are other reports, and they are very much unconfirmed, that more than 2,000 people have died.